Hi, I'm Justin from Two Oceans. This is the Two Oceans Pinot Noir, which is one of my favorite wines in the Two Oceans range. Pinot Noir generally is known as the heartbreak grape because it's generally quite difficult to make. But I think we've got it right with this particular wine. It really has an abundance of red berry fruits, cherries, and fermented with a little bit of oak, so it has some cedar notes to it. And overall, we try to go for a really approachable, easy drinking wine with Two Oceans. With this one, we're looking for the typical Pinot Noir characters, and I think we have it. This wine goes really well with red meat dishes, but at the same time, a Pinot Noir will also go exceptionally well with sushi. So here's to one of my favorite Two Oceans wines, the Two Oceans Pinot Noir.